By being the World Tag Team Champions at various states, very easily, we are the best at what we do. You didn't see any face paint. What you see is plain boots and plain tights. These days, our business gets glamorized by different aspects and different people. There's some of them like to call it showbiz. A lot of people like to think they're stars. Ric Flair and myself know that stars are in the sky and stars are in Hollywood. What we are is professional athletes, and irregardless of what you think, Luger, when you look in these eyes and you look at that match that just take place, you see a little Anderson fire coming back, because that's my roots. I was learned it. I was taught the old way. It is take a body part and render it useless, and my friend, a three-legged table is worth nothing to anybody. That 20-inch arm of yours, Luger, can be just as useless as the one we just showed you. We are the best. We are the horsemen.